part three, Younger Sports, Siri Younger. All right?
Come on.
be. Let that be. Come on. My youngest son putting in that work. Y'all watch it. He coming.
Chain got to stay up at all times. Okay? Do the scissors. Huh? Wait on that. Scissors. One, two, three, four. Pass on five. We got 25 minutes to go. Okay? We gotta work on some floaters right here. About to work on some ball handling skills, drills with the weighted balls over here. The skills weighted balls. I'm gonna stop the light first. Lightweight skills, technique balls. Well, official. Small official heavyweight. Go ahead. Give me 20. Stop.
5 more, and you'll be at 10. Where's your catch and receive in pocket? Two dribbles and pass. Weighted ball, I need him to do some floaters with this weighted ball.
Come in.
Right here. Off it. Good. More difficult, you gotta work on your right hand. So give me 5 with your right hand. Float. Doesn't matter you make it or not. Get the work in. That's 1. Center stage. Yeah. 1 dribble, release. We kinda wanna go down there, but we will. 1 dribble, right here. Good. Good. set the lead.
Yeah.
Thank you.
side, he got one, 3 and 4. So he's using the right foot to go according to the numbers that's on the floor. Because your footwork is very important. 3, 4. Left side is 2. Thank you.
said yes, this, that, this concludes our workout today, August the 21st. And it's 11 a.m. Eastern Time, New Jersey. Peace. Younger Sports.